Or we're known as Annihilator. Annihilator.
What else?
Annihilator. The worst one is in Eastern Europe. Once they called us Anal Eater. I didn't like that one. Anal Eater. Anal. No, never mind. Okay, I'm here with the amazing Hughes and Kettner people playing through this really cool metal amp, but it does a lot of other things than just metal, which is why I like it, because I like blues, jazz, pop, and heavy, heavy metal, of course. You notice my long hair? I'm a metalhead. I just cut it. I feel like, I don't know. But 13 heavy metal records we're putting out with Annihilator. Our 13th studio CD is coming out next, or in May. And I think I'll play a song from the new CD, but for now I'll play some old Annihilator songs from the 50s. The 1950s? Okay, late 80s.
All right, here we go.
See what happens.
One Palace!
Thank you.
power.